Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Arun Veeram Reddy. I'm a consultant cardiac surgeon at Manipal Hospital, Whitefield, Bangalore. This video message is to let all our patients know that we have commenced all our OPD and elective procedures and surgeries in full flow after the lifting of lockdown. When the patients visit us, the patients as well as the attenders who come with them are screened by thermal screening, non-touch thermometer screening at the entrance, followed by hand hygiene practices, and then after they enter, they are made to sit in a way so that social distancing norms are followed at all places, whether it is lab tests or OPD consultations or billing. Everywhere, and even cafeteria, all the social distancing norms are enforced and followed properly, and there is frequent cleaning of common areas so that patients are not subjected to unwitting contact with possible asymptomatic carriers. Even in the OPDs, after every patient visit, the room is cleaned so that when the next patient and the relatives come, they are made to feel safe, and the doctor also wears all the protective equipment while seeing every patient. Some patients will have doubts that may not require them to be present personally, but they still want to know how to go about it and follow up. For such patients, we have encouraged more of video consultations so that their needs can be met and they don't have to subject themselves to the risk of viral transmission. And then when it comes to operation theatres and procedures, cardiac surgery has, emergency services have always been going on even through the lockdown. But now we have opened up all elective surgeries for adults, which will include bypass operations, valve operations for congenital problems, lung problems, all these things we have commenced like we were having before. So, and in the hospital operation theatres, all the infection control protocols have been intensified, and there is more strict precautions being taken in light of the pandemic that is gripping our country presently. So all the operating staff, which includes the surgeon, anesthetist, operation theater technicians, all of them wear protective gear, and even the anesthesia machines and ventilators and laminar airflow systems that are present in the OT all have been revamped and made relevant for the present pandemic. So during the lockdown, there have been so many patients who were not able to travel to avail the treatment that they required. So now we have made this video to let them know that they can come to us if there is something that needs our help, and we will be glad to help.